Hello, fellow AI enthusiasts, and welcome back to our channel, where we explore the fascinating world of artificial intelligence. Today, we're about to embark on an incredible journey into the realm of AI-powered creativity. Get ready to be amazed. OpenAI has just dropped a bombshell in the AI world with the release of DALL-E 3, the latest iteration of their text-to-image marvel. But what makes this release so earth-shattering? Well, DALL-E 3 has taken a quantum leap in generating images from natural language descriptions. It excels at translating complex prompts into astonishingly detailed images. Let's dive deeper into the magic of DALL-E 3. This incredible AI model can accurately represent scenes, objects, and even intricate human details like hands. The best part? You don't need to be a tech wizard to use it. Gone are the days of complex prompts and hacks. With DALL-E 3, you can simply type in a sentence, and voila, you get stunning results. But how does DALL-E 3 work its magic? It's a 12 billion parameter AI model, a true giant in the AI realm. Trained on a data set of text-image pairs, it takes both the text and the image as a single stream of data and generates tokens, which are the building blocks of the image. It's a seamless fusion of words and visuals, creating a stunning synergy. Now, here's where it gets even more exciting. DALL-E 3 is native to ChatGPT, OpenAI's popular chatbot. This means you can team up with ChatGPT to brainstorm and refine your prompts. Just ask ChatGPT what you want to see, whether it's a simple sentence or a detailed paragraph, and it will generate tailored, detailed prompts for DALL-E 3. So when can you get your hands on DALL-E 3? It's currently in research preview and will be available to ChatGPT Plus and Enterprise customers in October via the API. OpenAI believes in your creative freedom. The images you create with DALL-E 3 are entirely yours to use, reprint, sell, or merchandise. Let's put DALL-E 3 head-to-head with the competition. When it comes to text-to-image models, DALL-E 3 is a game-changer. Its images are more detailed, lifelike, and vibrant compared to others like Midjourney, Stable Diffusion XL, and Deep Floyd. DALL-E 3 simply outshines them with its clarity, vividness, and overall quality. But, as with any powerful technology, there are ethical considerations. AI-generated art has sparked debates about copyright, authenticity, and misuse. OpenAI has taken steps to ensure responsible use, like limiting DALL-E 3's ability to generate explicit adult or hateful content and declining requests related to public figures. OpenAI is committed to refining AI tools for text-to-image synthesis. They're developing a tool called a provenance classifier to understand how generated images might be used, further shaping their policies. It's a step towards responsible AI. All right, it's time to hear from you. What's your take on DALL-E 3 and the future of AI-generated art? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And remember, if you found this video as awe-inspiring as we did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and ring the notification bell. Stay curious, stay excited, and we'll catch you in the next mind-expanding video! Thank you for joining us on this remarkable journey. Stay tuned for more AI adventures and connect with us on our social media channels. Until next time, keep exploring the endless possibilities of artificial intelligence.